So like I said, the female alligator, she's very slender. She has it where her head, neck, and body is really narrow. Because the male alligator is much more girth to width, so the male alligator's jawline is wider. The body is much more rounded, also a much longer tail. The females do not live as long. They don't have too much life.